Hello, welcome to MooMooMath, where we upload a new math video every day. In this particular video, I'd like to work on converting meters to feet. Okay, before we get started, and then meters to feet, and then maybe meters to inches. Okay, now let's go ahead and one conversion you'll need is that 1 meter equals 3.28084 feet. Okay, so let's go ahead and jump in. Say we have 12 meters and we'd like to know how many feet that equals. So the first thing I do is I place what is given over 1. I then write a multiplication sign, draw another fraction, and I always place what I want on the top. What is given I place on the bottom. I misspelled that. I left the R out. Put what is given on the bottom. So let's recap. I've placed 12 over 1. I've put the unit of measure I would like to go to on top. I place what I've been given on the bottom. I then ask myself, which is larger, meters or feet? Well, 1 meter we know is equal to 3.28084 feet. Meters cancel. I'm left with feet. 12 times 3.28 is equal to, let's see, 39.3701 feet. Okay, let's do another one just for good measure. Say I'd like to know 23 meters is equal to how many feet? Place 23 over 1. Place the unit of measure I would like to go to on top. Put what is given on bottom. I want to go to feet. I've been given meters. Which is larger, meter or feet? 1 meter is equal to 3.28084. And then that is equal to, meters cancel. 23 times 3.28084 is 75.4593 feet. Okay. Now, I know you could just multiply meters times feet. You don't have to set it up exactly like this, but say you have something like this. Say you have 7 meters. If you learn the technique, you can convert anything, and I would like to know how many inches that equals. Okay, so I just remember I take what is given, place it over 1, and you'll see why this technique helps. Okay, I need to go to inches, but I don't know how many meters in an inch, but I do know how many meters are in a feet. So I will go to feet first. Remember, place meters on the bottom. Okay. Ask myself, which is larger, meters or feet? Well, I know that 1 foot is equal to 3.28084 feet. I then can go to inches. So I put my unit that I want to convert to on top. What is given on the bottom? Which is larger, feet or inches? Well, I know that 1 foot is equal to 12 inches. Let's see what cancels. Meters cancel. Feet measures. I'm left with inches. And then 7 times 3.2804 times 12. This times this is equal to 275.591 inches. Okay? Once you learn the technique, you really can convert anything. So let's do a quick recap. Place what is given over 1. Put the unit of measure you're converting to on top. What is given on the bottom. Ask which is larger, meters or feet. 1 meter is larger, so I will place 1 meter is 3.28084. I then convert from inches to inches. Cancel my units of measure. Multiply straight across. There's your answer. Thanks for watching. Hope this helps. Please remember, MooMooMath uploads a new math video every day.